Did I get it right? You said 150,000 for 1%.
That's right, yes.
So what you're saying is you valued a company at £15 million that turned over 300,000 with a net profit of 40,000.
Yes.
How have you arrived at that valuation?
Well, we're looking at the size of the market, really. According to the Department of Trade and Industry, the UK market's worth £300 million alone.
God, are you for real?
Mm-hmm.